Is this the future? Google's jaw-dropping R2-D2 innovation unveiled. Can you imagine having a loyal, robotic companion like R2-D2 from Star Wars right by your side, handling tasks effortlessly? Or imagine waking up to a clean house as your trusty little companion tidies up after you, knowing exactly where to place everything. Welcome to an exciting future of robotics and artificial intelligence. Today, we're diving into the world of Google's DeepMind RT2, an advanced AI model that's bridging the gap between human instruction, digital understanding, and robotic action. But first, let's start with the basics. What are we even talking about? Well, RT2 is an AI model developed by Google DeepMind, designed to control robots with unparalleled cognitive prowess. It's a vision language action VLA model that can comprehend both text and images from the web and turn them into precise robot instructions. This means you can give a robot a simple command in natural language and it will know exactly what to do, even if it's a new task it has never encountered before. Imagine telling a robot, "Throw away the trash," and watch it spring into action, handling every aspect of the task flawlessly. T2's adaptability is a game changer in the robotics industry. It's like a ChatGPT of robotics. Traditional robots often struggle with new challenges, requiring explicit training for each specific scenario, but not RT2, as it can sort trash like a pro for a robot, effortlessly distinguishing between food wrappers, banana skins, and paper cups, disposing of them in the appropriate bin. Just to be clear, it's not just a picky robot. Our little friend can handle various trash sizes and shapes, from crumpled paper to plastic bottles, making it a versatile helper in keeping our surroundings clean and tidy. Google's newly released robot's understanding of objects goes beyond just their appearances. It can discern between apples and tomatoes, dinosaurs and dragons, not just by their names, but also by how they look. So you can confidently instruct RT2 to pick up the red fruit or grab the extinct animal, and it will get it right every time. Google says that in over 6,000 trials, RT2 was found to perform as well as its predecessor, RT1, on tasks that it was trained for, referred to as seen tasks. However, when tested with new, unseen scenarios, RT2 almost doubled its performance to 62% compared to RT1's 32%. Turns out, it's a master at handling multi-step tasks. Imagine asking it to move a banana to 2 plus 1. You might think, what? That's not a location. But RT2 is way ahead of you. It'll figure out that 2 plus 1 means 3, then diligently find 3 items like cups and place the banana there. It's like having a skilled assistant who thinks through each step to get the job done efficiently. So it can perform your instructions. But how does the machine achieve such abilities? Well, it learns from two main sources, web data and robot data. By analyzing vast amounts of information from the web like Wikipedia articles and news stories, the robot gains knowledge about objects, actions, and everyday logic, similar to how humans learn from various sources, as a child. Then, it internalizes information from robot data, including images, commands, and robot actions, making it adaptable to new and unfamiliar situations. Price and limitations. While it's not up for sale yet, and hypothetically, even if it was, it would be very pricey. The cost of AI robots varies depending on the type and model, but they can typically be found in the $10,000 to $100,000 price range. The factors that affect the cost of AI robots include the size and complexity of the robot as well as its features and capabilities. So we can assume that when it gets commercially available, it's going to be in a high price tag, at least for the start. And although RT2 shows a great ability to adapt what it has learned to new situations, Google recognizes that it's not perfect. In the limitations section of the RT2 technical paper, the researchers admit that while including web data in the training material boosts generalization over semantic and visual concepts, it does not magically give the robot new abilities to perform physical motions that it hasn't already learned from its predecessor's robot training data. In other words, it can't perform actions it hasn't physically practiced before, but it gets better at using the actions it already knows in new ways. On its own, though, it can avoid obstacles when performing commands, like chairs, even if it hasn't seen them before. How cool is that? Though fictional robotic characters in the movies are much more advanced than that, this multitasking robot is its own type. Whether it's catching a falling bag or cleaning up a spill with a towel, RT2 is like a proactive friend who's always got your back. What the future holds. What's truly remarkable about RT2 is the more it does, the better it gets. Its upcoming ability to learn from web data means it can keep up with the ever-changing world around us. Picture this: a world where robots equipped with RT2's intelligence are seamlessly integrated into our homes, offices, and communities. They'll be more than just machines carrying out repetitive tasks. They'll become indispensable partners in our daily routines. RT2's potential extends to industries like healthcare, logistics, and manufacturing, where it can revolutionize efficiency. Hospitals with robotic assistants supporting medical professionals, factories with robots working alongside humans, and logistics centers with automated systems streamlining operations may be made possible with this magical droid. It can adapt to new settings, new objects, and new challenges, making it a reliable companion that can handle unexpected situations with ease. Capabilities tested. Now, let's talk numbers. In rigorous tests comparing RT2 with other models, it outperformed the competition with flying colors. When it comes to understanding and executing tasks based on language commands, RT2 scored a whopping 92.3%, leaving other models like VC1, R3M, and MO trailing behind with scores in the 70s and 80s. Talk about a dominant performance, Sundar Pichai. With such exceptional performance and capabilities, RT2 is undeniably pushing the boundaries of what we thought robots could do. As we delve deeper into this remarkable advancement, it's essential to recognize the potential impact on our daily lives. Ethical considerations. Of course, as we embrace these technological marvels, we must also consider the ethical implications. Trust is a crucial factor in accepting robots into our lives. Ensuring that they consistently adhere to our guidelines and values is paramount. The world of AI-driven robotics is undoubtedly an exciting frontier, but it comes with its challenges. It falls upon us, the engineers, developers, and decision-makers, to ensure that these AI models are developed ethically, transparently, and with the greater good in mind. As we conclude this exploration, its potential impact on our lives, one thing is clear. We stand on the cusp of a new era in robotics and artificial intelligence. This new model represents a leap forward in the symbiosis between humans and machines. The path ahead is both thrilling and full of opportunities, and we can't wait to witness the incredible advancements that RT2 and its successors will bring to our world. And there you have it, the awe-inspiring world of Google's DeepMind RT2, where robots can now serve us like never before. The future is bright, and with RT2 leading the charge, the possibilities are truly boundless. If you found this journey into the realm of AI and robotics as fascinating as we did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more exciting tech updates and cutting-edge discoveries. Until next time, stay curious and keep exploring the incredible world of technology. Goodbye and see you soon.